Check out these two iguanas. They cool or what? The funny part is they're called green iguanas, but this one right here is missing all his black pigment, so he's an albino. Look at those ruby eyes. And this one here is missing pigment too, which makes him blue, so he's called a blue iguana. They're awesome. Come from South America. What do you guys think? Are they cool or what?